Hello, my name is Grace. Today I'm going to read the Bible story. 25 chapter. Philip and it did it pain? Leave this village, said an angel to Philip. Go to a place where I tell you. Philip went to the place the angel told him about. It was on the way to Jerusalem. It was a wind flit. There is no one here. How can I preach God's message? Said Philip. Wait. Then Philip saw a man coming. He was an Egyptian. He was a high official. He was reading the words of God. Do you understand what are you reading? Asked Philip. No, I need help. Can you help me? Said the Egyptian. I will help you. God sent me here for you, said Philip. Philip told him the good news about God and Jesus. Philip did very nice. Thing. I want to live as Jesus said. And it Egyptian Philip to Philip. Philip was excited. He understood why God sent him here. The official went to his country and told his people about Jesus. Chapter 26. Jesus is brighter than the sun. Saul hated Jesus. Hated the disciple of Jesus. He hated the people who loved Jesus. Saul said Jesus was not the Son of God. Saul said Jesus was dead. Why do you have to follow the dead? People, Saul tried very hard to put the disciple in jail. One day Saul was going to Damascus. If I put them in jail, they won't follow Jesus anymore, thought Paul. Saul. Something wonderful happened. Then he was near this Damascus. Suddenly, a bright light flashed around him. It was better, brighter than the sun. Saul fell to the ground. I think it is so shiny. What are you against me, Saul? Said somebody to Saul. The sound was coming from heaven. Do you know who are you? Asked Paul. Saul was scared. He never heard a sound from the heaven before. I am Jesus, the one you hated followed me, said the sound. Saul could know that Jesus was alive. Saul could also know that he was the Son of God in heaven. He made up his mind and followed Jesus for the first time of his life. Saul knew that Jesus was alive. I will read again. From Saul could know that Jesus was alive. Saul could also know that he was the Son of God in heaven. He made up his mind to follow Jesus for the rest of his life. This nice. How many stories are left? We'll see. A little bit stories only left. These are little stories that were left. There's only a little story left, right? There is very little. Sorry. 27th chapter. Paul and Silas sang in prison. Paul and Silas traveled around the world. The preach of God's news, they told people that Jesus was the Son of God. They helped them to love Jesus. Some people didn't like that Paul and Silas was doing. They hated Jesus. They hated the disciple. Put Paul and Silas in the prison, shouted the people. They tried to make us believe Jesus. They're making our city into a park. They beat them and put them in prison. The people saw that Paul is and Silas couldn't talk about Jesus in jail, but that night Paul and Silas sat up and prayed in jail. Another people in jail were listening to their prayers and songs. Suddenly the presence was shaking. All the doors of the presence were broken into and opened. The jailer was afraid. He was afraid that Paul and Silas run away. He was so scared that he tried to kill himself. In olden days, when somebody's is present, and that person who looked for the present, but one day they came out and run away, then that people will get very punishment. Very big punishment. So he is going to kill him by himself. But I don't know what is going to happen. Don't kill yourself, we are here, shouted Pal. Oh, they didn't escape. The jailer noticed that Pal and Silas were God's men. He recognized that God protect Paul and Silas. I want to know about your God. That what should I do? Said the jailer. When jailer didn't see the prisoner, when they escape, then they will get very big punishment. Paul and Silas told the jailer and his family about Jesus. Then they decided to believe in Jesus and love him. The jailer worshipped the God word. Of Paul and Sailor, they ate together. And the jailer and his family were very happy to believe in God. So actually, I put 100 cream and it came so many. Chapter 28. Paul the Brave Helper. What are you we're going to? People on the ship was hopeless. That could they do? The wind was so strong that the ship was going up to about sink. My hand came. The rain poured over the people. They were in the middle of the big storm. They couldn't do anything. We will all die soon. They were scared to die. No, we won't die. God said we won't die, said Paul. Paul told the people about God. The people of told them how God would help them. Paul preached the gospel bravely. Paul knew that God would be with those who believe in him. The storm was violent that the boat was wrecked, but the people were all safe because God helped them. They were happy. God was there with them. The people were very happy because they believed in Jesus, and overcame the disgust. They were happy because they sent Paul to give the faith. Yes, today I read the Bible story. It was fun. Then, bye.